Die, Holy, die. Die.
What did you just see, man? I can't tell you. I don't want to tell you. I just can't. I'll be a dummy if I tell you who I'm using right now. You won't believe it.
No shit, you really would.
Fuck! You put his fuck! I need some speed. Let me just get him a little bit. What? You're gonna be banging for this bro. Watch it, bro. I'm telling you.
It's about time you join the party, Summers. You've drawn the attention of every enemy in the area. Outstanding! We could use a workout.
Yeah, that's right, Cable. We can use a workout sometime. Besides, Deadpool's fat.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no. What the fuck? Oh, my God. Perfect. Now, let's all. I'd be such a dummy if I told you.
That gun of yours is awesome! You gotta let me try it!
Forget it, Wade. I'm in, too heavy for you to even live.
Metropolis.
Susie, selfish! Did you learn to share in kindergarten?
Are you sucking dick?
Oh, God. I'm a beast, idiot. Hey, I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm gonna just be standing there.
Wait, you're in Gotham? Because I think I'm on the villain. Are you serious? Make it, you said hero. Did I? Oh my god. Yes, you said take it to a hero. Oh yeah, it makes sense.
You're not
hero.
Alright.
Make sure you're a hero.
I'm a hero.
You better be a hero when I come over here.
Hold on. Are you acrobatics or flight?
I don't even worry about it. I'm gonna tell you. I'm gonna tell you a little bit. Yes, perfect. Exactly what I was looking for.
Wow. Dude, I think I'm a dolphin. I'm in Gotham.
I'm in Gotham.
Cause I'm dark. Like I have black and gray.
You said the new Batman.
And his colors are black and gray.
All right. Just calm your horses down, Sunday. All right. Let's see what you're about to see. You're gonna be like, what?
That was fun. Let's do it again.
I hear this. Hello.
I need to return to the future.
I know they gotta have it. They don't have it, bro.
Wait here until I get back so we can form a plan.
I know they do. They don't have it.
Why would we wait?
I'm not
having it. Are you serious? Oh, I was like, if you don't have it.
Let's go kick Sinister's ass before he gets back.
Please. So proud. No, fuck them. Fuck it. Oh, fuck. Oh, well, she looked better with the Sinister.
What do we do with this?
Well, we should open it.
Yes, it's all coming together now.
Spin this crap.
$1 billion. Spin it to win it.
1 billion? Yeah, spin. You're hard.
Magnetic apocalypse. That can't be good.
You said you're a hero, right? Hero?
Yep. And I'm in Gotham.
That game was a total blast. Whatever. Won't keep us from that douche nozzle Sinister.
I bet
nobody takes our
you.
Contract.
I bet we're going to... I gotta do the tutorial and they're gonna call my phone.
These platforms don't feel very stable.
Your mom doesn't feel very stable. Bam.
What?
I need my
phone. Oh. It is to find me.
I'm gonna do it.
Alright, time to make my own luck. $1 billion, here we come. What? A cow? Nice try, Wheel. There are no cows on Genosha.
This lady just walked past me.
What
the hell? And she's a Harley Quinn. I was like, what?
Almost there.
As soon as you said Harley Quinn, she ran right past me.
Following the script?
The script says we go kill her, so let's get to it.
What?
First of all, I'm using right now, you would not believe it. I can't tell you. I just can't.
Just name it like, if it's like part of the Bat family. Name it like Bat, Malachi, and Princess Bat. I cannot.
I just wanted to be a surprise. I just wanted to be a surprise. Oh, come on, can't let you. I can't let you know, you'll be so mad at me.
Why would we be mad at you?
Enough is enough.
You guys, if I tell them about the spoilers.
Cliffhanger.
True.
Yeah, definitely.
The storm is really picking up.
I just see some sexy and smart kids in there myself.
Time to pay the pen. What the hell happened
Robin,
to you?
Somebody trying to copy off the real world, but
that
I gotta admit, I did a good job.
You.
I did a good ass
me.
Job.
Deadpool, you repulsive putrid mutate. Destroying this tower will do nothing to stop my plans to instill genetic perfection upon this world.
Yo, it was wishing a Jack Queen's come through.
Nothing you do will stop my master plan.
Wait. Are you stuck in there?
No, that would be ridiculous.
Oh, so then you wouldn't mind if I played with this?
If I tell
wait,
you,
what do you
do?
No, don't touch that.
I don't know about you, but...
Yeah, just wait. It's that. I'm a hero. I don't care. We want a hero together. I can still make the guys over, but I don't have to touch
help.
Wait!
I'm actually
what does
a villain.
This one do?
You kick me.
I'm just playing.
I just spent like a half an hour making her. Yo, you would have had me so upset. I would have been all about mine. Like, what? I'd have been screaming in my house like,
hey, Summers! Is that the big problem you needed help with? Because I just took care of it. Like a boss!
I was about to say,
also,
come on. You gotta be kidding me.
Seriously, roll credits. We're done here.
I'm gonna give you a hint. It's a person that you always talk to. And her power is sorcery.
Damn, Summers. What'd you have for breakfast? I was like,
oh, tacos.
You like tacos,
that green lady
no, you know,
that's always talking when you go
Samantha?
To the missions?
Nah, ew, who is
what
that?
You could never
I don't even know that lady.
Oh, is it that lady, that was that white, those white clothes, right?
Destroy all her tacos.
No. Always talk
unless
to.
Unless you stop him.
Always
shit
talk
just
to.
Got real.
Indeed.
So we go back to back train style on this one?
No, I can't stay. I'm fighting my own battles in the future.
Catwoman?
All of which hinge on what you do here and now. Anyway, the real Mr. Sinister is holed up on Magneto's
on this
old
game,
citadel,
or like me talk to
island.
Like talk to
easily
talk
a day's walk, so we better.
Fuck walking. Get ready for plan awesome.
Oh, is it that? Oh, is it that magic girl?
If you insist on me building this thing, then I'll need two parts.
Cause you talked to her
my
in the game.
Show the first one is that way.
Mochas chimichangas, amigo.
Crap.
What's up?
Hmm.
Summers! Thought you said this was the way to go! Door's locked!
Still thinking?
Yeah.
What the hell, Summers?
I learned it by watching.
I'm halfway through. What the hell, Summers?
Are we sure this plan is going to work?
Yeah! Cable can build anything if we just get him the parts.
Fuck, he's gonna kill me!
Well, that was a waste.
Spending my money 2K. I'm loving you like a egg.
Spending my money on pussy in your hoes. I love pussy so much, I'm gonna go.
Dude, I look so tight. Like, I'm like, serious? I'm like, yeah. I will fuck your bitch if I win.
Why am I equipped with swords? All I want.
Yeah, because I love her. Yeah, I'm acrobatic, so I'm able to, like, climb and shit.
Great.
If you can't find me, just look up.
Okay.
You'll see me just hanging there. I'm like, it was a bellow. She's a real. It's just that cute. Not to be gay, but me and that character are gonna have to date in this game.
Hell to the knock. Hell to the knock. To the round.
Shut your little gay ass up. Shut your little gay ass up.
Nigga, fuck you.
I'm just playing. I'm standing on the floor now. Yeah, I'm just
that sentinel part thingy we need.
Great, let's get
all
it.
Right, my mom is just
must be
great.
Another power cell around here to power this sentinel.
She's just standing there.
Hey, what's up?
Just everybody know I'm better. Dude, you're taking a long time.
Just calm down. It's called beauty. Plus, it's called sexy.
What's with the big hands?
Sentinels. They tore this island apart.
Because I'm sexy.
Don't be such a downer.
I can do anything.
Okay. Jersey. What? Describe what I look like.
Find a thing to put this thing in.
Well, I can't really see a face because you only put the camera on you like 1 second. So, I'm about to
I'm at the ship guardian. I'm about to kill him.
Thank you, Giant Arm, for nothing. For something that you did.
Let's plug it in.
Okay, why is Deadpool always talking to the voices in his head?
Was that a love?
Are you doing the freaking tutorial? Can I have sex with you? That's how I'm gonna be.
No, never. What you?
Your character. Dude, I'm not gay. I have a freaking girlfriend.
I'm about to fight. I'm about to fight with some.
And she reaches crap. Oh, ask her if I can get $45 million.
I'm fighting with Superman.
Oh, you got a hero?
Yeah, I'm a hero. Everybody know this character is a hero. Superman is so hot.
Aw, oh, thanks.
You're not Superman, and you're not hot.
Hey, Bunk. Hey, man, but you gotta admit, I am cute.
I can't judge a man, that'd be gay.
Cause you did see my face though.
I never said you were cute, I never said you were ugly. If you judge a man, you are gay. You're gay. That's pure gayness. You can't judge a man, only women are allowed to do it.
Straight deep.
I'm almost done. This is our last part. Once I'm done beating all his enemies, you can see what I truly am.
We need to find a way to get that part up there for Cage.
Good as fuck. Yeah, Superman, you'd be right. Alright, this is the last part. We got a little bit more enemies. We got like 5 more enemies. Alright, look. You still in there? You still in there waiting for me?
Mm-hmm.
I'm almost done talking to you. Alright, I'm out. Okay, I am. I'm going to the city now. Thanks, man. You're so fucking awesome. Hold up, it's low.
Well, you're welcome, child.
Alright, I'm going to teleport. I'm on my way. I'm out as Lori. I'm here. I'm level 4. Wow. Wait, am I in lava? Invite me.
How do you spell your name?
This is Malachi, capital M. And that's it. Only a capital M.
And once how you does put this
no dot. Put a space. Actually, how do you spell your name? I got you.
Alright, capital B.
Capital B. Wait, hold up. Capital B. What else? Bat?
Yeah, no space. Capital M for a man. And then tell me when you're ready for their numbers.
Capital B, A, and what else?
No. Capital B, A, T.
Hold up, wait, chill out. Capital B, A, T, what else?
No space, capital M, A, N.
We need to find a way to get that part up there for Cable.
Alright, I'm ready for the numbers.
6-1.
Alright.
06.
Mm-hmm.
791.
791. Alright, I'm coming now. I'm about to invite you. I invited you to my group. Are we not in the same space? Part. Oh, I'm in Metropolis. What about you? You're in Gotham?
Yeah.
How? Wait, I'm gonna teleport to you. Hold up. I'm on my way to Gotham. Oh, that's fucked up. Well, I just want you to see my character. Damn it. How are you in Gotham?
Maybe if the player tries to arrange
Pole
with the Sentinel hand.
Just gotta go all the way to fucking Metropolis.
Cough, cough, wink, hint. Okay, you're making me look ridiculous. Yay! We turned on both of the sentinel arms.
And how does this help us?
Maybe if we use both of these sentinel arms to create a jumping section, we can get to it.
Did you figure that out all by yourself?
Yep. Sweet, let's get this piece of crap back to Cable.
Why do we need this again? Maybe if the player tries to arrange both of the sentinel hands. Cough, cough, wink, hint. Excellent. You're one step closer to your demise. There is another part I need before we can get started.
Oh, ye of little faith.
You should be able to find it north of here. Now get your ass moving!
And then...
I don't give a fuck. No, this is Beast Boy. Sexy Beast Boy.
I'm putting on the purple and black, the new Beast Boy.
No! Wait, yeah, I'm the new Raven. And the one improved, bitchy.
Two parts?
With
really?
The big kick
hey,
hanging out.
Rome wasn't built in a day.
Hold on, though. Take a sneak peek. Gotta put a mask on her.
Get ready to bleed.
Look at the way she walks.
Y'all just never learn, do you?
floating in the sky, so if you do spawn a Metropolis, it's time to get a teleporter.
I'm gonna get back on DC Universe in a little bit. Well, which one are y'all, heroes or villains?
Alright.
I'll create a new hero, alright.
Come here, Shinigami! What's good? What the fuck? Bobby, why are you so good? Yeah, you saw that too? Commissioner Gordon, what's good?
Hey, it's a hammer.
Are you inside the police station?
I'm in Gotham. Yeah, where Commissioner.
Go back to Metropolis.
Like, you want Metropolis?
Yeah, I think. Yep, I'm in Metropolis.
Alright, hold on. Dumbass. I'll touch the V automatically in my squad. Hold up. Friends. It says you're
off. And I'm not.
Oh, what's your name?
I made a new kid. I made a beast boy.
What's your name? I'm sorry. What's your name?
Capital B for beast. And then no space. Boy. Capital B.
Capital B.
Who gets killed with a hammer?
Alright.
I mean, seriously. And then
6, 7, 9, 5, 4, 7.
Wait, hold on, I gotta do that one more time. It says you, now you just, I might have capital B, and I put boy 6, 7, 9, 5, 4, 7.
Fuck!
Now I have a machine!
You can go through hell and back.
Happy play. No space,
I know. 6, 7, 9, what else?
5, 4, 7.
Put numbers in your shirt.
Hey,
I know, because it's not good.
Is it 2 capital B's?
Yes, it's 2 capital B's. Capital B for beast. Capital B for boy. 6, 7, 9, 4, 4, 7.
6, 7, 9, 4, 4, 7. 4, 5, 7. 5, 4, 7. You better fucking work. It says you do not exist.
Here, cool. I'm gonna tell you how to spell it. Capital B.
Okay, hold up. Capital B.
E.
Yo, dumb. Oh my god.
A S T.
All right, there.
Alright, this nigga is officially upset.
Mm-hmm. B-O-Y.
Looks like B-O-Y.
No space. And then, no space for 6, 7, 9.
6, 7, 9.
5, 4, 7.
5, 4, 7. Oh my god. It says you do not exist.
I'm existing.
This nigga.
Here, just tell me how to spell your name.
Hell yes!
A capital P. It's princess with a capital P.
P, okay. Tell me how to spell princess. R.
I.
I.
Deadpool 3.
N. C. E. S. S.
Space.
Space. Melakite. No capital. And then no capital.
How do you spell America?
N-E-L-I-C-I-T-E. You stop at the K.
There is no K in my life. So N-E-L-I-C-I-T-E. So, here, listen, it's M-E-L-I-C-I-T-E.
Correct.
Says that you're offline?
Yep, it's a bear
trap. That shit is lying. Oh, no. Mrs. Malachi, my stupid ass. Capital M-R-S space Malachi.
Ooh.
I'm turning off now. I sure don't see you, right?
You still ain't got them.
Dude, you're still in Gotham.
You're in Gotham?
No, you're in Gotham. Are you, you're outside, are you? You're going outside. Yeah, I'm outside. And I don't see your thing.
Find a way up.
Hold up. I don't see your thing either. Stay where you are. I think I might.
I'm outside.
You're outside inside here?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me see something.
Like where I have to fight monkeys.
Monkeys? Okay. Hold on.
Sure, why not? Stupid.
Well, you're in Metropolis. You said you're in Metropolis, right?
Yes.
Alright, hold up. So you're outside. I wanna see what Shelby's wearing. I just wanna see it. Alright, come on, hurry up. I wanna see a picture of Green Man and Bitch Ass. Oh, white light. Alright, I'll see you on my picture. Hold on.
Yeah, you fly to me because
I'm flying to you.
You
fly acrobatic.
Yeah, because that's what Beast Boy is.
How far are you?
And remember, I turned to dogs and
whatever. You turned to any animal. Basic fucking lady.
Gorilla.
Fucking gorilla. That's why I understand why it took so long for Raven to love you. Turn to a fucking gorilla and try to win her heart. You turn to a singing bird. Like really, she would fall for a singing fucking bird. Oh my god, how far are you?
You're on the other side.
What?
So has shut up, Jay.
What the fuck? What?
See, look.
I feel so much that I blasted out of the fucking spot. How are you? You doing missions without me.
How convenient.
I know. I only did one mission.
I'm about to go do my mission right now. Get you. Hold on, I ain't travel halfway.
Do you have to beat up gorillas?
No, I'm going to Chinatown.
I already did that. I already did that.
I'm about to go level 5.
Why didn't you just make like a Catwoman or something? It would have been so lit.
No wonder Raven's doper. She can control. She has sorcery. Like, come on. She got those potions. She has a whole lot of stuff. Can't beat that. Catwoman, all she does is acrobatic scratch people beat up Batman sometimes. What was that?
Sometimes I say it. With them.
Oh my fucking god. I don't always go to the top of this trying to tell me shit.
All
of them coming towards you. Back to the Sentinel arm cannon all the way over there. Some fun. What the fuck? Wow, you're not even close to Chinatown. I gotta fly all the way across this fucking ocean. I better get over here. This is not worth it. Hold up. I'm not fucking chase my power. Hold up, I'm on my way.
Looks like you brought a gun to a giant robot arm cannon fight.
I'm only doing this because she is true love. Like, Blue Boy would do the dumb shit, but I wouldn't. Wait, ain't I'm a lady? You shouldn't be coming to me. This shit too far, but you got out of the so it'll be wrong. And I'm not waiting 5 years. So, yeah. Fucking not, like, are you all the way over here, bro? You coming with me to Chinatown?
We've got everything we need to execute my super amazing, awesome plan. Let's get back to Kate.
What the fuck? You, what the fuck is it? You know you have a you're moving, aren't you?
This is the bar where I kick your ass.
Man, I'm like a little boy in my station.
Oh, I think you just passed me. Yeah, you passed me. Yes, you did. I'm walking to you. No, I'm not. I'm coming to you right now. There you are. Come towards me, faggy.
I'm on the floor. I'm fucking done. Turn into an animal, please. Turn into an animal. Turn into one. Just do something. Do something with your dusty ass. Like, oh my fucking god.
I didn't unlock it. Should I keep this Beast Boy or turn him to something else?
I keep him really soft. Why do you fucking got purple on? You think it's a purple convention or something?
No, because that's his new suit. He has purple on.
Oh, fuck you, no.
I watched Teen Titans go.
I watched Teen Titans all the episodes. Fucking gorillas and shit. Fucking, I mean, what the gorillas with guns at that? These fucking partners alone.
Summers, here's the last part you need.
I'm so strong.
Now let's roll up.
Wrong franchise, buddy. Wade, this has got to be the dumbest idea you've ever had.
All right.
The risk is considerable. This is
not... Keep your beam, boy.
Damn it, Wade!
You're fucking rough. I'm not fight fucking gorillas.
But you gotta leave the game, or you gotta leave this part of Metropolis.
Yo, dog, I heard you
I
like boots.
I might have to be a part of Metropolis. So I don't know. I might have to leave it in my mother's
so room. So I can stop you.
She will.
While I stop
you. It's still weekend, so she. I'm gonna just stop.
I told Cable this shit would work.
Yeah, this is weird.
This is freaking awesome. If he's from the future, why does he go back in time and tell himself to stop being such a fool?
Good boy. Should have known this was gonna work before we did.
Dude, you know what would look so freaking hot? A girl version of Flash. Have you already seen a girl version of Flash?
I've seen a girl version. She just looks like a new
Flash. No, because, like, she looks like, she kind of looks like Flash, but, like, a little bit different colors. Instead of yellow, she has freaking
red and yellow.
Red and yellow.
I'm right by you, see? Oh my god, what a fucking rumor! Fucking lady, I'm gonna put this book on this shit.
Well, that worked out a little better.
Things still going according to plan? Don't look at me. This was all Cable's idea.
Go do your missions. Go do your missions.
No, I'm good. I couldn't even leave you. What? Heck, you know, I'm not even leaving.
What a problem. It's worth it. It's worth the plot. You're lucky you don't have to run there.
Now I'm up to the transport. I'm gonna go inside the MPD station. I know the answer.
Yeah, you're able to transport to Chinatown.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Sure, were a lot of expensive setups in that level. Hope Peter's okay with the budget.
Budget? Oh, we'll show him budget.
Yeah, watch
this. Dude, I kind of want to make a Spider-Man.
Hey, there's
you're able to make a Spider-Man in this game.
Like us.
I think I'm
not without no wings.
You want to make a new character? Let me know. No, because, like, when you're on acrobatics, it lets you, like, when you are by buildings, it lets you shoot webs. Like,
I know.
Yeah. Dude, I try to want to do that. Are you in? Are you in?
I'm in, but I'm gonna make somebody hotter than you. I can feel him
nullifying my powers. Alright. Make somebody like Spider-Man.
Oh, no, I'm not gonna make him look. It's gonna look like a Raven.
But make it Spider-Man colors, okay?
Alright,
let's do it. I'm gonna watch YouTube how to do it.
Wait till Sinister gets hands on you.
Isn't that blockbuster?
If I get in trouble, I win.
That's not good.
This is too
easy. Are you gonna have to wait now? Get on my nerves, I can't do this.
I gotta get my head on.
I'll wait for you, it's alright. It's just that we're gonna be in Metropolis.
We make a hero.
We'll need to find our arm to twist the head back on.
Damn it, even the controls are backwards.
Pretty confusing.
Come on, Blair, figure it out! Is that Mr. Shugums? What's he doing down here? Hey!
Well, the mutt has good taste.
Bet. Got it! Don't make me shoot you, boo-boo.
How to make Spider-Man in DC Universe.
Come on, you're gonna have to buy him.
Balls
to
lick? Yeah, you gotta buy him.
You can't buy him in here. He doesn't even belong in here. What are you talking about? Alright, it tells me how. It tells me how, dude. I'm about to be making a Spider-Man. A strong Spider-Man.
Well, you do that, but I got a little surprise for you.
Want a treat?
Well, make it like Spider-Man first. Okay, because if you don't, there's not going to be Spider-Man.
Yes.
There we go.
Come on, man.
Ow.
Alright.
Much better.
Hero. It's a hero, right?
Who's your good doggy? That's right, Sid.
Now to find the X baby. Ooh, you know, broke.
Spread out. He's gotta be down here somewhere. Blockbuster.
like some kind of Genosian prison.
Prison?
I was able to read a blurb about it before someone tore up High Moon's script.
Hey, that was cathartic. Don't know why we're still trying to follow that stupid script.
That's what we've been doing?
Whatever! New script. Safe rogue, make her fall madly in love with us. Done. Happy? We're better at improv.
No, I'm playing that shit!
Dre.
Yo.
Dude, how much you wanna bet he's about to get in trouble?
$500.
Hey, bro, you about to get in trouble, right?
Nope.
Shit.
How is that?
No, that's black. Don't try to lie to me.
Fred.
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah, fucked up on Spider-Man. Damn it. I should have known I shouldn't have put him. I should wait. Baggots.
Oh shit, I fucked up. Fucked up.
Careful.
Just to get over here. Telling my dude. People know what happens. Carry my gun. My other gun. My shit. Cross me. Dead. Well, technically not dead, just hurt. Right. Shots. Stuff like that. It ain't no nothing missing me. Prison fight.
Look to be cloned from some X-Men or another.
Your sister's a snitch. Huh?
Yes?
Always kill me. If I snitch all in a mountain,
I'm level 4. Where are you?
Okay. Hold on. I kind of fucked up on Spider-Man. I messed up. Hold on. I don't do it.
Still no rogue.
I gotta go to
bathroom. She needs to fall in love with us.
She's gotta be here somewhere.
I'm not in Gotham. I'm in. Hold on, hold on. I'll be right back.
Or Batman is my mentor. That's what Batman.
Oh yeah, Batman's my mentor. Batman's my mentor.
Okay, go to bathroom.
Hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta go do something.
Alright, I'll just wait.
did that?
You alright, Jared?
Wants to break her in the arena. You dicks hang out here often? Get it, dick. Dude, seriously?
Peace out.
I'm gonna sing the pee-pee song.
Nice day. I've trained the old lizard since level one.
Dude, don't talk while I pee, alright?
Hello, first,
that water is cold. Andy. Okay, I get it. Never break the guy code again.
Oh, shit.
Damn it, I can't think of any good dick jokes. What a wasted opportunity. Reach for the sky.
I don't blame you, that's what I was doing earlier. But your mom was coming something. Oh!
This place really went to hell. I wonder what happened.
What always happens in prison. You're tired of the food.
My God, what the? Why is this happening?
We need to make a quick phone call.
Peter, Deadpool, what the hell is High Moon doing to my gate? Use the money I transferred to your account and patch this shit! Now!
Money waste.
And look at the swing on this kid. That's major league talent right there.
I think I'm done.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, you ready for me to give you my name?
I've been ready.
Alright, so...
Hold up, I'm going to the Gotham.
Hold up. I'm about to, hold up. Alright, capital S.
P.
Fighter. E-R. No space. No space. And
then
team are ready for the numbers.
I'm ready for the numbers. Wait, is it Spider-Man or Spider-Man?
Spider-Man. No space. No
space.
1-1-2-2-3-3.
Should I keep him? Yeah, keep him like that. Don't have a car.
Yeah.
Do you have to go to Gotham?
Continue
your mission?
Yeah. Do you have to go?
Gotham.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Look at the way she walks. Look at the boy.
Yeah. Are you flight?
Yeah, come on. I'm a teenager. See my backpack? How the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna meet you outside.
Got it.
Okay.
I'm gonna see if you got it. Let's see, because Batman is our mentor, so he might have to go to the same place. I got a race construction site. Where do you have to go?
Baby, is that what I think it is?
Construction site.
Why would there be? Shut up! We gotta get down there.
And we both
I'm telling you, it's a trick of some sort.
All right,
if you saw.